gba to po pe pe to si kun won te won pe mi ni aro aro ni abi lawo ogo mokola won pe mi ni pe o da pe to si ti shalaisi mo ba gbera mo de be o ku de kin gba leti gan tori mo ni pe ko ji ni pe ewo se rere pa o ni awon eyan so pe o ti lo gbogba re ti tutu o de ni pe o je pe o da pe bi mo se de be o te ya mi lenu ni gan o ke die to si je eyan to je pe gbogbo gba to ba ti pe mi mo ti mo poro kan wa aburo mi to wa lo fe egbon ti e so ati de ebi o ma wa sile mi a de ma soro gan mo je so pe o ma pe yan to sin le pe bi ago kan laaro o le pe lago kan ago o le pe lago meji o dun mi gan ko de si ba se le so to ni pe to si se eni to je pataki o ni o je omo oluwabi o dun wa gan mo de ati so tele ni pe to si je eni ti gbogbo wa n pe ni ore ko n binu si yan pe to ba se to sin laaro yi o ma be so ni e de ma pari ija yen kale to de o dun mi gan but olohun mo nkan to n fe to fi pe ni pe ko wa ba ohun o dun mi sha o dun mi.
You know how that is painful, so you know, Pastor Tao, when your marriage comes, yes, we. Oh, without all grace, without all peace, the one that stretched us with minds and grant us peace beyond understanding. The one that is always there with us, even through the valley of the shadow of death. The one that has kept men and women and ages past when they went through difficult times. We pray for Reverend, we pray for the partners, we pray for Roses, we pray for them today that you do the same for them. In Jesus' name we pray. You get answers to. But you've taught us to trust you, even in the midst of our Christian. And Lord, I bring this family here, precious ones that Tosyn has left behind, probably the closest to her, from her husband, to her mom, to our sisters, to the elders, to our nieces and nephews. The Bible says, when we go through pain, that the comfort of the Spirit we receive, we shall allow it to comfort one another. Holy Father, we're not just praying a religious prayer tonight. We're praying for the literal liquid power and energy of the Spirit of God that brings about peace and assurance and love to feel and flood their hearts that even the senses cannot comprehend. And this we ask you. It's a tough time, but your grace is sufficient. Praise the Lord. So tonight, thank you for being here tonight. And I also appreciate the comedy, Tara Dunetway, and I think Lala, Sina, somewhere. You know, I've seen a lot of people just doing a lot of things. Thank you so much for doing this.
Amen.
I'm just
rising my feet and take the third and final wave for tonight. And this is a great.
Thank you.